All right, we are going to try harvesting some of the potatoes. So, I'm definitely no expert at harvesting potatoes, but what I've been told is when most of the plants are dead, even though there's water, that's when they're ready to harvest. So, there's a few that are still kind of kicking, but most of them have pretty much died off. So, we're gonna dump this thing out and see what we get. Like some of them are still pretty small. These were all fingerlings to start with. Throw him back in. I don't know if you can do that or not. Looks like we're still mostly pretty small. Let's see. Some of those are pretty small still. There. Pretty decent size. Yeah, got some decent ones there. Some pretty decent sized ones. Back in. Probably a more efficient way to do this, like with a screen board or something like that, but you know, this way's kind of fun. think that'll do pretty good. It's not the best haul in the world, but hey, it's realistic for a first attempt, having no idea what I'm doing, no idea if I left them long enough. So we will let the rest of them hopefully go back to seed and do their thing, and hopefully we'll get another round.